again over and over.
Yeah.
Feed the birds. I'm not fucking taking a shower. That's why I want to wait until we get either, you know, damn near out of Wyoming or in the, we're in Nebraska.
Once we're out of Wyoming or in the eastern part of Wyoming, this will all be gone.
Yeah.
But this storm is kind of pushing that way, it seems like, though, which is weird.
Yeah, everything goes east.
We're on 84 in Idaho, and we got snow. Been getting snow since we left Oregon. And coming up through Cabbage and Dead Man's Pass, quite a bit of snow. We had to stop the chain up. Snow and ice, and ice slurries, and so a lot of weather out today.
Morning snow, 40% chance of snow in the morning. Afternoon, just the temperature just goes up.
Bad thing about Wyoming, they're bad about shutting 80 down in Wyoming. Interstate 80 and 70. They're real bad about shutting it down.
40% chance of snow precipitation, snow showers. So overnight, it's going to be pretty snowing through there.
Glad that snow hit, got that bird poop off my windshield. That sucker had good aim right where my camera lens was. Oh man. Empty pool hauler passing me. Probably got two toothpicks soaked in bell drops on each corner of his mouth. Probably got one in his hand ready to go.
Hey, turn on your mirror heater.
What the fuck is that?
Over on that side.
Turn your tab. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no shit. Dude, that's slick right there. Trying to have that shit.
Yeah, it's starting to stink to the flats.
Morning and just pissed excellence.
Well, while you pissed excellence, Brent, I'm probably having to chain up because all those sweatbacks are coming out.
No, what's excellent? Those aren't very, very bad, not terrible. They do have a chain up area up there though, coming into towards the end of Idaho,
get up into
towards Utah. So I have to just chain up.
God dang it.
Clothes are already dirty from this morning, chaining up. Look at that ice chunks sliding across the windshield. Hey, you might as well dry them out.
Yeah, I did that earlier.
Road surface too.